Hello friends, welcome back to Shreya's cooking channel. Hope you all are doing well. Today let's see a Chinese noodle recipe from Shailaja Satish. Thank you Shailu for sharing this great recipe with us. Let's see the video now.
Hello everyone, today let's check how to make a delicious Chinese noodles recipe. So let's check the ingredients. I've taken one bowl of noodles. It's boiled with salt and oil. Two scrambled egg. Half a spoon of ginger garlic paste. Half a spoon of pepper powder. One small onion finely chopped. Half capsicum. Half tomato. Half carrot. Around 4 beans. 3 green chilies, boneless chicken, this is boiled with salt and pepper, salt for taste, tomato sauce, green chili sauce and soya sauce. So now let's check how to make this simple noodle recipe. Place the pan on stove. Once the pan is hot, add oil. I've added here around 3 tablespoons of oil. Now the oil is hot. Now let's add the vegetables. First let's add onion, capsicum, carrot, green chili, tomato. Let the flame be on high. Saute this for around 2 minutes. Let the vegetable be crunchy. Now let's add ginger garlic paste. Crumbled egg, boiled chicken, pepper powder, and give it a good mix. Now let's add the sauces. I've taken 1 teaspoon of green chili, 1 tablespoon of tomato sauce, 1 tablespoon of soya sauce. Add salt as required. Let this mix for around 2 to 3 minutes. Now the vegetables are cooked. Now let's add the noodles. Mix this nicely so that the flavors are absorbed in noodles. Now the noodles is mixed nicely in the sauces. The quantity made here is for 2 members. You can increase the quantities of chicken, vegetables, egg according to the person. Now the noodle is ready.
Do try this simple, easy Chinese noodles recipe and post your comments. Like, share and subscribe Shreya's cooking channel. Thank you and bye-bye.
Thank you Shailu for this delicious Chinese noodle recipe. Hope you all liked the video. Please subscribe to Shreya's cooking channel and don't forget to click the bell icon. Thank you for watching. Take care and stay safe.